Reportedly, MG revealed an all-new crossover called GTS. Based on the CS concept from 2013 Shanghai Auto Show, the vehicle features a narrow front grille, tapering headlamps and power bars on the bonnet over a visual drama. In fact, those cuff plates adds more aggressiveness. For the drivetrain, the petrol engine is going to fill its bay initially with all-wheel drive on demand. Speculations say the diesel options will also be made available in future. However, the competition of GTS will be with Volkswagen Tiguan, but its road to success in Europe still lies far ahead. Feel free to pen down your thoughts in the comment section below.